Let's go live now to those proceedings.
To support every entrepreneur in society and let them grow. Once we fail to do that and only facilitate who are close to us, we are distorting the ANC. And those who are over there talks about distortions of bureaucracy in socialist countries. Eh? And he refuses to blame Stalin for every mistake, okay? Or blame Ceausescu for every mistake. We're at that phase now. We can blame individuals. We're here with a responsibility to rebuild the ANC. We're starting our pilgrimage here today. We're going to end up in East London tomorrow. And I'm going to sit down now. I like talking. I enjoy talking. Yeah. You know why I enjoy talking? I enjoy talking because when you talk, you are doing something very important, sharing ideas with people. And it's up to them to select what they think is right. You know, so you talk of radical economic transformation, you describe. And I say, it is not only distribution, it is also ability to work hard. Okay. Now, economic tendency over the last 23 years of creating a passive society. This society elindele Father Christmas ekutwangu ANC. ANC is not Father Christmas. ANC government must assist people to do what they want to do and fulfill their dreams. Okay. When a young entrepreneur doesn't have access to finances, an ANC government at all levels must be concerned. But it must not create artificial business people by creating some BEE out of inflating prices. ANC must not do that. ANC must facilitate growth of hard workers. Eh? You create wealth, you don't distribute wealth. Before you distribute it, you create it. We must be hard at work. If we are given land and we expropriate without compensation solely, it must not be land grabs. It must be a systematic way of giving people land to use it productively. In the Freedom Charter, we must actually destroy famine and hunger. Eh? It's the Freedom Charter. Doesn't mean just was I grab, but just see me sit down and young in there. Land must be used productively. Eh? And it must be radical when it produces. Eh? I was saying to Brabooks, Comrade Paul, Brabooks, let's not talk about failures of land redistribution. Let's go and find success stories, because there are. Talk about them. Black people can produce, black people can farm, black people can do everything. They are not failures. That is radical economic transformation. Sweat, yeah? You sweat and succeed. And you must celebrate success. You have a tendency when you see a rich black person, first question, would we be a man? Where did he steal the money? It's terrible. Yeah? Terrible. Yeah? You elect a president who is rich. We begin to cast negatively. We have a president who has money, who is wealthy, who will not be tempted to steal. He is the president of the ANC. He is wealthy. He is rich. If he steals, we'll ask him, why do you steal? Because you have enough. Eh? We'll ask him, why do you steal? You have enough? That's it. Thank you very much. We love all of you. We're here today. Thank you.